Okay guys, so I'm going to be doing my facial routine right now. I'm going to close my curtain. Close my bathroom door. So first of all, I put my hair up. Where is my clip? Oh, this is clip. So I usually have a shower, but I'm not going to have a shower today because I didn't, because I had one yesterday. No, that's not how you're supposed to do this. What's wrong? Like, pin. There, pin my face. So I'm gonna put some lotion on my face first. So for bad lighting. I don't know my good face cream is right. I'm just gonna start with a green tea face mask.
Kendra, I'm doing a YouTube video. Want to be in it?
What?
Want to be in my YouTube video?
Nah. You can't get that. Yeah, I need a new one.
I don't think these.
Okay, well, I don't have my battery left, so I'm just going to have to it's burning on my chin, so I'm probably gonna
it'll be like a nighttime routine. Tomorrow this is just my school routine. Because I have school tomorrow. Gonna clean up my mascara from this morning. And then now I'm gonna rinse my hair. I put like baby soap on it. Thank you. just starting off my YouTube channel, guys. No. I just put that much. It's really shiny. Okay, so I'm just gonna can't tell who's on it. Guys, comment what you guys want to see in my next video. I'm gonna be packing my lunch. I don't know what I might have for. Need a new towel. So I'm just gonna take a fresh, I'm gonna do this side with one more. And now this side I'm gonna do with cold. No, it feels so good.
Going up this 45-foot ladder up to the top to drop my YouTube button. I'm going to go up so you guys can see it. Somehow get it to the ground up there, and I don't
to do.
Matt, be careful. Okay, so Matt and I are officially on top of a castle right now. I'm kind of freaking out because it's very high, and the only way we can get back down is on the ladder because all of the other doors are locked. Can you guys see that this is not my actual platform? This is Rebecca's old one, not Rebecca.
Alright, I need a Fitbit then. I got a Fitbit charged 3 for my 13th birthday.
I thought it was glass.
Yeah, most of the real YouTube play buttons are glass. So this is not a real YouTube play button. Or they just did something to it. So it broke the frame, but the actual play button is so cool. So I think I'm going to use a sledgehammer.